Task estimates are important for AI Planner to schedule the right amount of time, splitting long tasks into multiple work sessions if necessary. To provide an estimate for a Morgen task, you can use the dedicated field. For external task sources, you can either use the duration field if available, or add duration tags like these anywhere in the title or notes of the task. This works with all integrations, including those that don't have an explicit field for the duration, like Obsidian tasks, for example. For any task without an estimate, the duration can be adjusted on the fly to make your plan more realistic. Here is how. From the AI Planner menu, you can select a new default time to apply to the tasks being scheduled during the current planning session. This new default will affect those tasks without a time estimate. You can also adjust the time of tasks individually while in preview mode. Manually pull the bottom of the scheduled task up or down to adjust it to your desired length. This will reschedule other tasks within the frame. Notice that resizing an individual slot does not affect the overall task estimate. In this case, AI Planner might add a second session to ensure you have the time needed to complete it. Alternatively, right-click on any scheduled task and change the task estimate. The task will resize accordingly, shifting the other proposed tasks around it.